Isn't it wonderful? You have the best seats in the house.
I know.
How did you get these?
We came 15 minutes earlier.
That's what happened. That's what happened. Yeah. Good for you. Yeah. You have comfy, you get to walk around.
I know, right in the middle. So.
Yes, and the weather.
And the weather.
Isn't the best?
I know.
Oh my gosh. That would be fun to watch the match.
That's exactly what I told my
Yeah.
We don't miss any game.
Really?
Every
you hear it
time,
all the time?
All the time.
And what are your names?
My name is Martina.
Martina?
Yeah, Martina.
Martina?
Yeah.
Good job, girl.
And I'm Deb, the Dean of Service
and the
President.
Well,
yes, so nice to meet you.
I see you on the papers.
Yes. Yes. It's a little hard because I got the
well,
cap on and the sunglasses and everything. Sometimes we have the mask on as well.
That's
wonderful.
And my granddaughter, she's here. She was a volunteer in high school. Oh my gosh. She was a freshman. We love soccer.
Is it soccer the best?
I love soccer. And you love football. And my friends on this team. So they're having a game. That's when it feels warm.
I'm going down for that. Course, yeah. Wonderful.
They're always here.
There's so much energy. Yes.
I enjoy it.
Yes. I know, right? And it doesn't cost much.
Exactly.
You bring your chair, have a little popcorn. Right? Have a little popcorn.
And then,
well, and it's also nice that you can bring other things too, right? So it's no worries.
Exactly.
Yeah. Whatever works.
Do you like it?
I love it.
Oh, I'm so happy to meet you.
Yeah, you as well. Thank you. Yeah, I came from, I grew up in Minnesota. So I love winter. I'm like a huge winter fan. I had so much fun last winter. I loved every single moment of it. I love to, I downhill ski, I cross country, and I snowshoe. And I just, I love,
this is the place to be.
I love winter. Yeah, I was sad when it ended. But I'm like, well, okay, I'll have to deal with the summer. It was so good. So it's so fun to have our students back. I mean, the games last year, we had to sit in our cars, you know, basically. It just wasn't, and we couldn't have the bleachers out.
People
couldn't wait. You know, if you came here, you were standing, or you had your chair. And then, right, the year before. So sad. So it's so great that we can have this outdoor piece going on.
But that's it.
You know,
it doesn't
so
matter.
Like,
it's
like
still cold and we have snow.
I grew up with snow, so I'm used to it then. I've just been away for a while.
Oh, you've been
so
away for a while? Okay. Yeah. It's like me with the heat. I have a brother that he lives in Florida. They want us in the winter months all the time. I said, no, the heat for me doesn't agree with me.
Yeah, where I was in California.
He
does
a lot of pictures, and then I can take some more pictures. So, yeah.
Thank you guys. No, appreciate it.
We apologize for not doing our homework.
Yeah, but that's okay.
Yeah.
We'll have tomorrow.
Well,
maybe. What is
some things
good?
Are due tonight. So
oh.
That's why I haven't done it yet. Is that okay?
Not okay, but you still have time. It won't be okay once the deadline hits.
Like, you still have to die.
Enjoy the game.
Well, nice meeting you guys.
Charles, 15, Warren Correa, 18, Leon Wills. 26, Devon Maitland. 28, Jose Morera. 29, Jamal Poussey. 30, Hans Milan. The officials for today's game is Mr. Stepp, Mr. Rosenau, and Mr. Albert.
Venga, 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 venga
know you were busy. You were busy.
Good turnout, huh?
Good game. Women played great.
They're excited, you know.
It's a good turnout being at
Isn't
the Raiders
awesome?
Game.
Isn't it awesome? Great to be.
Yeah. Beautiful. Good.
Take some.
Nice seeing you.
Oh, hey, touch it. Go away! what you doing?
Yeah.
No, hey, 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 h Yeah.
No. No.
You'll be there.
Yeah. Yeah. I saw how you got there.
I said,
you see her, you see her. You see her.
Right?
Y'all have never separated. See you, Lucy.
You like that?
See you.
Unless
Wait.
You don't know. You kicked it. You know. Yeah. I kicked it. Yeah, you tried to convince me.
Angel.
Thank you.
Thank you. Let's go. You did. She said, I don't want to throw it. And I said, well, we're going to leave it after. And I'm looking at the cards. I've been looking at the cards. that's how it looked. You looked like he was in
trouble.
Got you, bud. Yeah. Oh. nap of my life.
I'm gonna shower.